Hi everybody, so today I'm gonna be getting ready to go to my nephew Drayden's funeral themed birthday party. The reason why it's a funeral is because he's turning 30 years old tonight and it's the death of his 20s is what we're calling it. And I'll be getting ready with Spencer doing my makeup. We'll be using some of my favorite products like the Stila eyeliner, my Lancome mascara, Hypnos, my NARS blush, and Laura Mercier highlighter. These are products that I use probably all the time, and we're gonna feature them on today's show. For a funeral, you have to have a bomb funeral hat. And this is the hat that I came up with. I found a couple different photos of funeral hats online and didn't really have time to order them and wanted them a little bit more custom. And the company that makes Slash's hats, Barron's Hat Makers, out of Burbank, California, made this exquisite hat for me, which hopefully I'll be able to wear somewhere else. I don't know, maybe I'll just wear it to the market. Could be. We added more veil to it and a little bit more feathers than what we had seen in the photo. And the flower matches the skirt that I picked up at Hot Hippie, one of my favorite stores in LA. And I can't wait to rock this hat tonight. So I hope you guys like my show. Stay tuned. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe now to this channel. Thanks, guys. Talk to you later.
I try to keep it organized. This is the blush drawer.
Here you go.
Thank you so much.
Ooh.
I trimmed down a little bit. Perfect.
You can't do my makeup like that.
Okay, so I thought this was a good tip because literally everyone does it probably every time they do their mascara. If you have done your foundation and powder or whatever, and you get mascara on your face,
like this?
It's just like that. Okay, maybe don't do that again, but I can fix it. I'll show you. So if you, instead of panicking and trying to smear it off with a Q-tip or whatever, putting more concealer, which smears it around, Okay, so instead of just smearing it around, you finish your makeup completely. Like, wait for it to dry 100%, and then all you need is a clean mascara wand, like this. And then you can just like chip away at it, and your foundation is clean underneath it. This doesn't work for every single mascara if it's waterproof. So
this is waterproof.
Well, fabulous. It's a challenge. I didn't powder you though, so it might be okay.
Should we get it off right now?
No. Step one, wait for it to dry.
Stand back.
Don't panic.
Really?
So we'll check in again when it's dry and then we'll see if we can chip it off.
So now we're chipping away at my freckles.
And I'm scared because it's waterproof. But
it's a mole. I'm like Enrique Iglesias.
I can be your hero, baby. I can take your moles away.
Look at that.
Is it coming
off? It's chipping off.
Really?
This one is. This one is so kicked. This is still a good idea to do first before you try and remove anything, because look how much extra is coming off.
I'm sorry. Listen, I'm giving you a challenge. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Ice bucket challenge?
We should do the blood bucket challenge with a bunch of tail ones.
It's gone.
You see, guys? So don't sit there with a, like I would normally do.
If it's wet, yeah, don't. Yeah.
No!
Chip it away. Little concealer and look, a beauty blender. Where was it?
It's like nothing ever happened.
So,
when we were shopping at Hot Hippie the other day, I got the skirt for the funeral. And this is so freaking sick, it's not even funny. Will I wear this again? I don't know. Perhaps I'll do carpool in it. But that is going to be the shit. Olé. It's the grand finale. I've got lips, I've got eyes, I've got a soul. I'm back together. Here we go.
This skirt is so tight though.
Mama hat, baby hat. It's like recoils.
And me?
Yes.
Wow. Let me go on in.
Let me go in.
Look at this one.
Olé.
Olé. How do I do this? Elena, I need your help.
Puedes tú abrirlas?
Sí. Okay, now we have to put clips in the back everywhere else.
Okay.
Everywhere, because this is going to fall. Yeah, girl, get in there. This needs to be secured. I like the veil. It covers up the hangover. Voila! Funeral chic. Look at this. We're on our way to a funeral.
Hey, you were taking too soon.
What? No.
We're looking good for a funeral.
This is my funeral dress. I will wear it to, I'll wear it to your funeral as well.
Hey. Please bring this to my funeral.
I need this in my life. You know, I have a lot of fun getting ready, and I'm just wondering, do you guys have more fun getting ready than you do at the actual party? Let me know. I'm interested to hear you guys' take on getting ready and going to parties.